You guys, I'm so excited. It's our first duet.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
I'll be the one if you want me to.
Beginning of season four, this feels like the end.
Like we're on the finale already, right?
Found myself dreaming in silver and gold, like the scene from a movie that every broken heart knows.
We were walking on moonlight. You held me close. Second and you disappeared, and then I was all alone.
Woke up in tears,
you by my side,
breath of relief,
and I realized,
Lord, and I promise tomorrow, so I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose you. I'm gonna hold you like I'm saying.
Keep it going for the Snow Owls for that amazing performance.
They sound beautiful, don't
they're
they?
They're so adorable.
I pray you'll be all right and watch us where we go.
Place where we'll be safe.
Take it off.
Take it off.
But Lisa, like, I'm so glad you came on the show because yes. You were unbelievable. Your voice.
Totally.
It was so beautiful. Yeah. Y'all need to release something.
We should sing together.
So what was it like being a snow owl?
Well, I mean, when I first saw the costumes, I actually cried. Because they're so beautiful, but they're so sweet. And yeah. I couldn't wait to get into them.
I said it before, but y'all were truly the heart of this show.
Yeah, it's true. We're going to miss our lovebirds.
Thank you.
And you guys are no Simon Cowell. That's all I'm out to say. Y'all are so nice and made us feel good every time.
Such a wonderful job. Thank you to the Queen, Niecy Nash.
We love you.